You're now at Assen. Some word of the result of the weekend, please.
Yeah, we had a very good weekend regarding the championship. The first race, I was hoping for a little bit higher in the results, but the third was good for the points. The second race was in the lead, but obviously the safety car hindered us a little bit. So, with the second, that was good for the championship. So I think me and Marcel are now near enough level on points. We're going to Le Mans ready for the next round. So we'll see what happens then.
You're now first at the championship. What is your motivation for Le Mans?
I'm very happy. Obviously, we're going to try our best and try and move forward with the car and the engine a little bit. Try and get two wins at Le Mans.
Okay, thank you.